Guys, this is me, Jay Fang, back with another video today.
It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent.
Yeah, how do you guys like my new headset? It might be a little bit spiky, but it's one of the best. So guys, this will be our new audio. And guys, if you guys want to hear the commercials, you guys, you know, cutscenes, I can make it up better, like... like that. That's cool, right? Who needs Pepper when we have Tony's Stark to do all of our work?
You've reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently.
You don't throw your phone. That's expensive, Tony.
Security breach.
Mr. Stark.
Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Huh, he sounds pretty serious. Okay. Tony, you can fix that. We did this kind of last episode, guys, but, I did not save data, so, yeah, we're doing it again. Okay.
Granted.
Haha.
I need you to look this over as soon as possible.
The official visiting hours are 25 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this?
Whoa.
I'm going to take the jet to DC tonight.
Okay. Okay. We definitely do. Okay, guys. Let's turn up the audio, game audio here, so we can, you know, do the stuff with the Steve Rogers cutscene that I did not see yet. Now I'm kind of actually excited for it, so let's see what it is.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Captain had strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull.
Ooh, Bucky's in Bucky's is like one of the main people in, you know, the game. Not game, but you know what I'm talking about. The Captain America Civil War and Captain America 2.
Trouble sleeping?
Excelsior. He's from the movie. He's the director. Let me turn back that up a little. Guys, see me? Okay. Okay, come on, Steve. He's having bad memories. Goal! Boom! Oh, he owned it! Whoa! My good buddy, you owned it. I'm in the ring! kind of confused what to do now. Let's just destroy everything that we can.
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
Okay, there's one pad open. Another pad open. Boom. Shakalaka. Boom. Let's see, gear, guys. Ooh. Good challenger for Steve Rogers. Boom! Oh. Nope. He's going to pay for that. Sheesh. I know my... I can hear what my audio is, guys, because, these headsets, actually, I can actually hear my new audio. I can actually hear my audio, so that's good. So I know when I'm, like, messing up a little and that stuff in it. So, guys, don't need to worry. I don't know anything about what's going on with my audio because I exactly know now. No, get off, stand. I'm coming, director.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
I guess he worked a little bit too hard.
Dr. Zora, what do you think?
A masterpiece.
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go.
Oh, we're playing a level.
This is just like one of your films. You and your pathetic sidekick.
Bucky.
Just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra.
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Okay, I don't think at all. I like to proceed with caution. I think it's a new. Oh! How do we go stop Red Skull without these guys being in our way, Buck? Hydra sucks. Hydra sucks. Like, really, this is horrible. Oh. Oh! Whoa! Ayya!
Let's give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them.
Finally,
of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Hey Buck, you're probably gonna need that! Wow! So this is kinda like near like the ending of Captain America 1, actually. I think. I don't know. I think this is like near the ending. Yeah, it has to be, because this is all from the Captain America movie when Steve Rogers was found with the, you know, that big baddy stuff. Bucks, make your buddy happy. Make America happy. Fight!
I think your designs need a little more work, Sola.
No, I am sorry, Herr Schmidt. The next one will be better.
It's many words. Oh. That's bad. How do we deactivate a shield? There has to be a way to deactivate the shield. Haha, Buck! Immediately, get to it! Buck, come on! Come on, Buck! Move it! Move it, Buck! Move it! Move it! Move it, Buck! Move it! Come on, Buck, set the charges! Ah!
I hope for your sake that the next ones fare better, Doctor. My patience is wearing thin. Yes, Herr Schmidt, I will not fail you again. You are deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
The shields are gonna take a lot more. Okay. Go immediately. Bucky, come on. Come on, Bucky. 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 You can do it, Bucky. It's all on you, buddy. It's all on you. It's all on you. Bucky did it!
That's all. Nice job. I thought you said those cannons were state of the art.
No, good
Doctor.
Job, Bucky.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
Stop, Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere. In everything. You will see.
Oh, Maybe.
You made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
Really? This is a joke, is it, guys? Is it a joke? Oh my god.
We need to catch him. There must be another way
around. Come on! Come on, guys! We can do this! We can do this! Let's do this! Who wants some piece of, guys, who wants the best one, guys? Let's do this, guys. Captain Red Skull, we'll get him. Come on, guys, watch this. Buck, come on, buddy. You can catch the door.
Herr Schmidt, they are still following us. We must leave.
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes!
Ha ha!
Have you tried pressing buttons?
Haha! Bucky! Okay, dude, you are really.
We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Dude, you're horrible, you know.
I can handle these.
You missed that window.
Better get moving, Bugs.
And we have to do another mission, guys. Well, guys, we have to complete this, and it might be lagging. I hope it's not lagging, guys. And I really hope my audio is not cranked. So, please,
okay,
just bear with me on
this.
This
is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in.
Yeah, we're in.
Still nothing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
It does look like indeed. Okay, listen, hey. Oh! Hey, away, Alalia bomb. When does America ever give up? Let's do this. I thought I could do that, but... Okay, guys. Like, really, where did he get these guys? Are they like robots or something? After we gain all that money. Huh, I'm like reflecting it off my shield and my back. I don't know.
I can't hang on for much longer. Help!
I'm coming, buddy. Grab my shield.
Captain America! Bucky! Hang on! Oh! Grab my hand!
You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
Should have left it in the ocean.
So guys, I am thinking, because these new headsets are so cool, how about we get another? Let's try again. Let's do another. You know, let's keep getting this going. Let's keep getting this going, going, and going. And there's one viewer, I know there's how many viewers there are, because that says, that one viewer. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, JFangHobbiton. I know, guys, Twitch, just a lucky. Okay, here we go.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
My God. What's this like when the Avengers?
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides, I mean, I already met you, but well, hi.
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you, officially.
Whoa, the radar's everywhere. Hey, let's see if this guy knows me. Hi!
I'm an agent! I have a badge!
You do? Ew? Oh, cool. How you jump? Look at this. Hiya!
This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals.
Yeah, can I get an attack?
Official business, right?
Yeah, I wanted this.
Heaven's defense!
are the most unconvincing costumes I've ever seen. You guys make awful street clothes.
Not even a costume. This is just... He has a uniform, I have my gym clothes. Well, technically not me, it's Steve Rogers. Because I'm playing as Steve Rogers right now. Woo! So where are the glowing bubbles? Where's the glowing Lego bricks? And of course, sure, lady, because I feel like you're gonna mess up a lot of things.
Hey, take it easy.
Sorry, guys, I don't have my driving license yet. Lady, it's your fault. It's her fault, guys. Not my fault. She was in my way. She wouldn't, and this car wouldn't let me turn, so. Definitely not my fault. We'll see the damage of this car. Haha, no damage. Just for modifying it, right? Yeah, we're good. Guys, don't blame me, guys. I know I said I was a good driver one of these episodes. Look at it, it looks beautiful. It looks like one of those cool cars. Oh, yes, definitely. I'm flying. I am definitely flying. Oh, I can't fly. That's sad.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully, our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
Oh, he wants to be the most powerful person in the galaxy. Or is he just getting it for his boss?
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
You're so like, oh, this is a dream come true. Lola buying him. Aw, you just brought away.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
A break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Okay, let's see your eyes. Come on, Mr. Hulk.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Okay.
I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work. SHIELD's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official SHIELD signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him?
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
I was just up there, so yeah, I can do it.
I had some kind of, I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful.
This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Okay, guys, we got we got his flag.
I found him. Whew. Now it's my time to shine, or signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
He's that new officer, yes, technically, yeah. Thing can't move. Oh, because I'm not actually pressing the buttons. Can't clearly see in here, so don't blame me, guys. I can't see, actually. This thing is so hard to drive. Now I know how they clear the runway.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Okay, guys, you just have to wait for this.
Hey, thanks. The deck looks so clean. Why, it's as good as new. I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete. There
isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get...
Oh, that's not the officer that shot the gun.
I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. Did it!
So,
while you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Aha, and just in time.
Agent Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Both. I'm just shocked that the scientist has not even made that yet.
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
At least I got the whole Captain America shield. Everyone loved those slushies. Kyber crystal.
Kneel before me.
I said,
kneel!
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example.
The director lives.
The soldier. A man out of time.
Huh.
Not the one who's out of time.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff.
Okay.
Make a move.
You crave subjugation.
Okay.
About that.
Take a
Oh, that's cool. This girl got out of the suit. Let me see how you did that. Oh, if you hold down Y, so you can leave his armor. That's cool. I find that interesting. Hold down Y, you can switch armor. It's a guessing game. I can just shoot all of them. There he goes. Uh-huh.
You saying anything?
Not a word.
Okay.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you're pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Tesseract.
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
I love that joke. I want to watch this movie again. After this.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Tourist.
Ooh. Where did he get popcorn? Good, we're fighting Thor now. an immortal. Well, technically not, but like, you know, he can die, but.
Mother, no, you weareth her dreads.
That's enough.
Into a tornado. Maybe Iron Man can fix it, but maybe Tony Stark can fix it. Armor. He's like, what in the world is he making? He's making something that I can electrocute. This guy's crazy. You have the power. I'm bashing it. Bashing me now. Come on. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Oh my god, come on. Whoa, okay. Let me turn up my audio a little. Can you guys hear me now? Okay, let me. Okay. I don't know if you guys could hear me if we're out a lot, but I hope it's done now. Aw, man. Okay, can you guys still hear me? I hope. Okay, that was smart of him. Not also smart because, you know, he can fly. Tony, looking for Thor. I want to see if he can, like, go up so high that the... Oh, I wanted to see him go up high so that there was a frost. There's Loki. Something that we'll all worry about, but there. Sorry guys for that loud audio. Audio. Okay. Okay. Let's see if Tony Stark can do this. Let's do this. Plus America. Some apparent reason. Boom! Oh! There they go.
That's enough. Huh? Now I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it.
Okay.
Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Oh, that's cool.
Are we done here?
Yep. He was like, what just happened? Okay, guys, so we'll wrap it up right there. Thank you guys for coming, and I hope you guys like my new snazzy old headset. See you guys next time, and jam, bang, how about that? I hope you're not lagging right now. Bye, guys.